I know I'm not the smart. I know I'm not the tough. But let me be here. Let me drop my man into your heart. I know I'm not that smart. No, I'm not that tough. But let me drop my pen into your heart. Let me drop my pen into your heart. I know I'm...
Drop the bass.
Jaden Taylor.
Hold on, guys. Give me 1 minute. Okay.
Meow. And I will be playing Killer. Yeah, here's my name, if you ever run into me. But, I will be playing Blight.
Oh, hell no!
Yep, Bori. And Bunny Memento Bori. And yes, I'll be using the Bunny Memento Bori. I don't want... Not that smart. Stroke.
Man, who put a perk in my thing? Someone put a perk. Yo, who put a placebo tablet? That's the same as a perk. I hit with a perk 50, baby.
Give me some of that grip.
Demonic gorilla grip. Oh.
Arrive, my brother.
So I don't have nothing correct. Oh. Well. Okay, next person I will be upgrading. I haven't played him in a while, so. Plus, I like him a lot, because he's really cool. So. Oh my god, no way! And plus, his hex play thing, deadlock, and scorch hook gift of pain is actually really good. So. It just gives him hemorrhage and stuff, so not really too much. I don't really use no end.
so. But I do use iron grass sometimes for the lonely runs. Okay, so that's... Okay, so here's my build right now, Iron Grasp, Hex Plaything, and Deadlock. We can get rid of Deadlock for... probably Hex Blood Favor. There's a lot of Hexes. But hey, y'all in the fun buster. Actually, I might not want to be that toxic, so let's just go. So I can get one name, and then I can, No tears, no tears, please. It's a waste of good suffering. You opened it. I came. I could swear it spoke to the beast. It came as halt to a halt, as if calmly listening to the leaves rustling, and then grinned. Nobody escapes us. Ah, we have such sights to show you.
Wriggling maggots. Ew, maggot.
Okay, spoiled meal. Perhaps a son of Frank Colton's mysterious disappearment. Cenobites gave me an experience beyond limits, pain and pleasure indivisible. Alright, we are in a game. Let's go. And I can almost buy the twins.
Well, I don't have any more charms. Sasagio. So okay.
Hold up, then. Wait a minute. Okay. Now. The pain has only begun.
That's something I think Pinhead would say. Because, you know, he's Pinhead, and he likes pain, baby, pain.
I don't think they can see that. I think that's hidden. So, won't move. Oh, too bad. Hmm.
Here we are.
La la la. La 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 la.
And someone already ran this way. Oh, I'm terrible at this game.
That's not so twisty nipple fresh.
Oh, baby. Baby, a triple. Who do you think you are?
Some of the insane pinhead plays.
Get out. Get out! Get out!
No, you may very well be crippled. Where is the box? Someone has the box.
Oh, bro, what happened?
Because you think you're so pro.
Who you think you are, bruh? You are not him.
You will never be him.
What is whoever's over here trying to do, man? You naked twerking dog.
The lament configuration is somewhere around here.
Actually, that might not be the lament configuration. Oh.
Get over here.
Summoned me. I came.
Oh, buddy.
Dog, just don't do that. Maybe then I won't actually have the tunnel. Because I don't even want a tunnel. It's just these people, bruh.
Oh, man.
So we're back in the mines. Got our pickaxe swinging from side to side. No way I didn't hit one of them. Plausible deniability, baby. Let's hear it for the cool cats and kittens. Never saying that again. I know they do use water, so that is something I really need to worry about. I need barbecue and chili. Give me some good old BBQ with some chili. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, no. You not getting away from this, and your soul is mine forever, forever.
I have such sights to show you.
Who dare be next? Ye be next. Sloppy butch. Be spared.
I have such sights to show you.
Yes, I have such sights to show you, sir. Goodbye. Now I have to listen. Okay. Very nice. Lament Guardian, baby. Did I have fun? Very much. Playing Bubba. Alright, we will be playing. Oh, brother! Leatherface wins.
We will be playing
Clefairy. Let's see if there's an eye.
Wee wee!
I'm gonna kill myself. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. JK, JK. Oh no. What is it? The level is. Oh. I have a couple of bubbles. And I'm playing the blight. I don't have C130 stuffs. Oh, what? Come on. This is just how I'm gonna have to get my blood points. When another hex totem is cleansed, that totem's hex transfers to hex undying totem. Deactivating hex undying, any tokens with the hex had are transferred to them. That's really strong. Especially for something like, what is it? What are the things the hag has? Her abilities. Yeah, the third seal, ruin, and devour hope. Devour hope? That's real strong. You know, I'm gonna give the hag a try. I haven't played her in a little bit. Last time I did, here's the thing I ran. Okay, and now we wait. Playing Dead by Daylight. Actually, guys, I'll be back in a minute. I'll go get something to eat and then I'll come back.
Yeah. What are you doing? Oh, you think you're big, boy, huh? You think you're big, huh? You think you're big, huh? Boom.
See this ladder not wear socks.
Yeah. Socks will make you slip, dummy.
No carpet. Oh God. I'm trying to go for something.
Mom's gonna hang
yourself. I'm scared. I'm gonna
there's nothing to eat. I'm gonna see if any of my friends are on and who they are. Trophy. It was one.
You have to reach prestige level 350. In the void, she walks. In public, nurses with the nurse blink and successfully land a hit. Hemophobia. Adapt hag. Deep cleansing.
What? Allahu Akbar. Don't worry about that, guys. All I said was God is great, God is good. You know, Allahu Akbar, best for Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. If you see anyone being toxic in this game, don't go after them. Just don't. It's not worth it. It's really not. So if you see anybody toxic in any of my games, just don't do nothing. It's alright. I don't really care. Allah. My friend Sus Taylor 123. Well, funny story, you know, he'll be coming back this month. He'll be playing with us sooner or later. Don't stab me.
An identified Kiku. Or something like, I don't know, they just have something.
Okay, so if, it's probably Survivor Cake or something like that. If you love me, let me go. It's like it's like two little fingers that go like boop. I really don't know if I should continue streaming. Nobody even joined, so it probably wouldn't even be worth it. So holy freak. Damn, she's hoot.
Oh, you silly geese. Oh, you silly goose. here, a little silly Billy. Wait, what? In here, bud. Hey there, my cool cat and kitten. Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's on my hex or something. On his trail. I got strong grip, Buster. Guys and gals doing? Funnies, peeps, poops, peoples. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra. Abracadabra.
Moshi hentai. Silly goose.
Oh, get back! Come back! Come back!
I just love me a good old pallet chase. Who does she think she is? Get up. I don't care about your boil over. In reality, I could care less. Oh man, that's too bad. Go to bed. Is that three? No, that's only two. Okay, now you can get him. LOL. Little do these cool cats and kittens know. Little by little, I will eat them all. May they rest and piss. You go nowhere. Devour, baby. Oh, well, they just censored it. Or something. Now, who else seems to be a thug? You could be the cash. I'd be the rubber band, baby. You can be that. Yes. I could be the cash. You be the rubber band. I could be the muse. You could be the neck. Ooh.
Iron Baby. Blood Fuse. There was a cigarette. And then this mirror. Le bon, c'est le cher Vincent. Oh, somebody's been working hard. The Hex Devourer Hope comes in clutch. Clutch! What? Hold up! here's why I'm terminally ill. Jin, if you're watching this video, drop the bass. Who's Claude Streve? Pain Nuts. Stream's a little laggy. Okay, what other killer should I play? Dude, I'm nutty. Who are you playing? Yeah, Blight.
Hagen Blight. Oh, I love me some Blight. Yeah, I think this dude should stay okay. Thank you. but they unfortunately we died at the very end. So this one looks like we're gonna survive, though. This one looks like a freebie. String of like really annoying games and you're like, yo, I need a break, but I kind of wish that they would at least like chase a little bit. Oh well. Let's go. Are they moving now? No. Okay. They're not. I thought they were going to try and do some sort of like no ed, like nonsense or something. I don't know. But I guess not.
Hex no-ed.
Oh well, GG's. Oh, we got an achievement for doing the house jet and then escaping. I think that was the last survivor achievement that I hadn't done yet, so there you go. Why not just play it out? I love Billy. I never get to play against them, and to have one just like give up makes me sad. So unfortunate.
It's a taboo.
I feel like I'm still like trying to wake up a little bit. I still feel like the sleep in my eyes. But like, one thing I've learned about these like long streams is that if you're gonna do like a long stream, you gotta start early. You can't be awake the whole day and then be like, all right, I'm gonna start at my normal time, 8 p.m. It don't work that way. Trying to cross off suspects. What if you're the secret guest and this whole time you're just like playing coy? What if though? Is that a spicy boy? It is, I think. No, it's not. Like, Kathleen's playing the long game. But Peter, yeah, you should come over later. That'd be fun.
Thank you.
It's a cold, cold day in Harlem, kid.
What do you mean, D-Manifest?
She got on a plane and she's flying here right now. She's somewhere over the Atlantic, so get ready for Mandy to be here. Pretty exciting stuff. Works. Don't want to be scaring people.
wouldn't run over there. I think Adam's been cleansing totems this whole time, but like, I bet you this guy's got no it. There ain't no way he doesn't. I remember there's a totem over here. We're gonna go look at that bad boy. Okay, it's not lit, but we'll grab it. We'll grab it. Oh, she's on one too. Okay, so yeah, it's no way. There's no way it's not. No, exponential. Well, that's not helpful.
Sweatpants. It's true.
What's in the gray sweatpants effect is real. Okay. I think that's so sweet. Super sweetest birthday message this morning. All caps. Wonderful. Hey, Andy, I didn't know I was possessed. Pins. For 5 gifted. I appreciate you. Those going over to some really wonderful people. You got Viper, Slytherin, Angel, Mini Mini, and Fire Fairy. Really, really cute people. I adore you. Thank you so much for giving us subs. Also, kids, we haven't played games in forever, so I hope we get to play today. I had to get home. I was on the road earlier. And travel, for some reason, is more expensive. It's so dumb. I know, right? It's like an extra dollar per sub. So stupid. Okay. Oh, he hit all 4 of us. Wow. Subscribe to your only disconnects. Let me live in your head rent-free. You're the only landlord I want, Kins. Yo, what's that sound type for that? Welcome, dude. Good to see you. Yeah, we're DB doing it to him. For the beginning part of my birthday subathon.
Let's be rational. I see it now.